Perfect.
Hello, and welcome to the Mutts and Music Livestream Virtual Benefit Concert. We're stumble steady. We're super stoked to be here with you guys today. Monty's just finishing up real quick, and we're going to get started. Save some pups. And can we maybe get some groceries? It might be nice to see her show. Super excited to be here, guys, and don't forget that this is the Music and Mutts live stream virtual benefit hosted by Salty Dog Paddle. So if you can, please donate. We're here to help save injured rescue dogs. So I want to make sure that they're good and healthy and get into some nice good homes. So we're stumble steady. That's Monty. I'm Garrett, and that was an original. I think are we gonna do another original, bud?
Feels right.
By the dude Declan McKenna.
Something no people need. I'm famous. We win every time, and I don't know how, cause I haven't bought you and I haven't sold me, but those people are dying now to get on TV. And I heard he lives down the river somewhere with six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes that he can't see. Now he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. Oh no, what have I become? I'm the face of God on my father's son. I know what you think you see, but no, you can't never know. You can't stop me. Why would you lie? Why would you lie about what I feel? I've got no mission. No mission is real. I said, oh, you've had a chance now. No, you've had enough. I'm gonna burn your house down. Spread peace and love. No, it gets me down. No, it gets me down. Now here it is down the river somewhere with six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes that he can't see. Oh, he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. Oh no. Beautiful game in life in Brazil, and everybody plays beautiful game in life in Brazil, cause it's all you've ever wanted, it's all that you want still. And everybody plays beautiful game in life in Brazil. Come on, play the beautiful game in life in Brazil, cause everybody plays beautiful game in life in Brazil. It's all you've ever wanted, it's all that you want still. Come on, play the beautiful game in life in Brazil. Oh yeah! I heard he lives down the river somewhere with six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes but he can't see. Oh, he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. And I heard he lives down the river somewhere with six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes but he can't see. But he talks like an angel, but he looks like me.
That's spicy there at the end, bud. That was good. Cool.
Don't just be going, dude.
It's such a good one. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for joining us here today. We've got tons of awesome artists coming up after us. This is gonna be going on for a couple hours, so please stay tuned in. If you can, we would be so happy if you could follow Stumble Steady on Facebook, Instagram, Spotify, all those good places to check us out. Got lots of new stuff coming out. We're very excited. But the very important reason that we're here is to help injured rescue dogs from Salty Dog Paddle. They're an awesome organization. So glad that we got to do this and that we're in touch now, and it's very exciting. So please donate if you can. Pat, there's 15 minutes. I think that's time for three. Do you want to add one more?
Yeah, what do you think? What do you want?
Do you want to do Cage Elephant? Or Let's Have Fun?
Okay, Cage, I'm going for Cage. What key did that one in?
It's in D.
Okay.
Is it cool. Awesome. Here we go, guys.
Deep stand there all alone. Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. See you standing next to me. In and out, summer house right now. You sigh, look away. And I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes, so I'm having a baby face. Do, 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 do. You can drive all night looking for the answers in the pouring rain. I wanna find a peace of mind. Looking for the
it seems like yesterday. As I recall, you were looking out of place, giving up your things and it slipped away. One time it all fold you into the fall.
Cigarette daydreams.
You were only 17.
So speak the mystery.
You fell to my knees.
Do 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 do.
You can drive. If we could find a reason, reason to change. Looking for the inside. We could find a reason, reason to stay here. Standing in the pouring rain. Do 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 do. Can drive, no night, looking for the answers in the pouring rain. Wanna find peace of mind. Looking for the answers. If we could find a reason, reason to change. Looking for the answers. We could find a reason, reason to stay here. Standing. That's a pretty little one. That's a good one.
We got just two more originals.
Cool. This one's called Clear the Way. We're gonna try it in a new key. Got the shirt on my skin, 100 troubles on my back. Thinking where I've been and I'm never going back. Cause my feet keep moving, they're keeping me on track to carry me all the way home. Days they keep coming, there's nothing make them slow. Used to want it all, but now I love just what I know. And do I want to get there, or do I want the road? Perhaps that's just the way home. And I don't seem to know the way home. I'm going some places with lots of no faces. It always leaves me thinking that. Isn't it strange when that voice inside your head tells you to return to that place you've never been? Will it make you alive or are you already dead? Perhaps that's just the way home. And I don't see. A little bit of hope I can trudge through despair to find out that I'm already halfway there. Looking dark now and I've seen better days. A heavy rain to come in, but I won't get washed away. And as this road changes, yeah, I'll do the same. And I'll learn to clear the way home. Awesome. Cool. right, guys, I think we got one more for you. Thank you so much, Salty Dog Paddle, for hosting this. Thank you for the Music and Mutts Livestream virtual benefit concert happening right now. Please remember, if you can, donate to help these injured rescue dogs. Please, if you can, adopt them. They're just awesome. We all love dogs. We're all here for dogs. Let's give it up for dogs. Awesome. Well, Handsome, do you have anything to say? Nah, dude. Lips are sealed. It's all been said. All right.
Just like 1, 4, 5, yeah?
I said
E flat.
Just make sure. You hear that?
Yeah. Let me give you some more guitar.
Yeah.
Drum it. Are you up on your guitar?
Yeah.
Look. I'm all the way up.
It would have helped.
Unlike any of the other ones.
21 minutes ago. It's all good. Very cool. Alright, thanks guys. Thanks for having us. This is the last original. Thanks. You ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 1. Fauci, if I died hard, then I died free. It's only a fair if it don't work for me. And now we just sell cars, and they're just looking to score. That's what bailouts are for. They don't need you anymore. I don't see faces, all I see are price tags. Make a big buck and buy a couple body bags. Send a carry a chin, oh, I got it so sad. Gone, you're gone. You're gone. I don't see faces, all I see are price tags. Stimulate me, daddy, come on, give me all your cash. No trail on me, I need a heck of real bag. On you're gone, you're gone, you're gone. I don't see faces. And I don't see faces. And I don't see faces. Faces, yeah. No been changing if we're ever walking out of this. We're jumping back into the puddle of another mess. And everyone's so smart, they're all doctors and nurses. And just for fun, they waited to the pools of politics. We'd like to offer you a message in these trying times. We'll always be there for you if you need help getting by. Now I need your heart, cause you know I could not survive without a friend else on my island, so just bye bye bye. I don't see faces, all I see are price tags. Make a big buck and buy a couple body bags. Send a carry a chin, oh my god, it's so sad. Gone, you're gone, you're gone, you're gone. I don't see faces, all I see are price tags. Stimulate me, daddy, come on, give me all your cash. Don't tread on me, I need a hit, give me a bag. Gone, you're gone, you're gone, you're gone.
Faces,
Sweet. Awesome. Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Salty Dog Paddle, for having us. Thank you, Music and Mutts Livestream Virtual Benefit Concert. And please donate to help save those pups. Thank you guys so much. We love you all. We'll see you next time.
Hey, is this on? Just checking in. See if I can tag some friends here. Double check this is working. Seeing if anyone's on here, just give it a minute. Oh, there you go. I see one eye on there. All right, perfect. Got an invite from my buddy Ricky to help out with this event. Said if I can play some music and drink some beer and help dogs at the same time, I'm like, hell yeah. So, my name is Matt Hilton. I play with a band called the Kindly Crooks. Enough talking, we'll just play some music here. When my road runs out, they're gonna find me with my left foot down. Rear mirror ripped off the windshield, regrets nowhere near. When my blood runs cold, they're gonna play all the battery for your door. Said and done, and I'm long gone with the sun. They're gonna know that I was here. Gonna bang the drum, gonna light it up. Every bullet in the gun, fight across the midnight sky. Ain't leaving one behind. Love, even if it hurts, even if I crash and burn, all the way down to the embers. Leave them something to flames. When the good Lord calls my name, stand my ground, run from nothing. I'm going out in a blaze of something. Gonna pour on strong, like there's no tomorrow coming on. Enjoy the good times while you got them, cause who knows how long you got them. Horses, Blaze of Something. I love that song.
Welcome, y'all. Anyone hanging out there in the universe who's interested in saving the doggos? Cheers. Thank you for the invite. I'm Matt Hilton with the Kindly Crooks. Less talking. We're going to try to play a few more. Who needs talking? I'm going to play a song by Matt Mason that's a pretty badass song that maybe not a lot of people here have heard before, but... Days before I thought I didn't recognize the truck parked in the drive. My boots hit the hardwood floor, busted through that open door. This side cause much caught you by surprise. By the time he got his buckle on, I hit the safe, grabbed my gun. You look at me with tears in your eyes, screaming, baby, let him go. So I said a man's gonna die tonight. I'm chasing taillights, straight as a crow flies, on justice down the country road. I got a shotgun, it's riding shotgun, and we're both fixing to unload. Son, I know what you've done. There's only one way you can outrun me. You better pray. Don't be mine to eat. Just blew past the county line. Needles pushing 95. I'm on you like a shadow move. Headlights, I see the whites in your eyes, that fear mirror in your rear view. Go ahead and ride the gas. Don't think that you're a living man just because you made it past dead man's curve. Man, as far as I can tell, we might just destined up in hell. Your sure as hell going first. I'm chasing taillights. Welcome, guys. Thanks for tuning in, hanging out, having some beers, listening to songs. My name is Matt Hilton with the Kindly Crooks. Make sure you guys donate too. I know times are tough and dollars are hard to come by. Definitely not looking for tips or anything, but make sure you take care of the charity. That's all we're playing for, because you can feel good about your donations. Cheers. Let's do a Soul Asylum song. I always remember this music video was unreal on MTV when I was a kid, with all the missing children flash milk carton signs up on the in the video there. They had from Runaway Train. I don't know if you guys saw that video, but I never forgot that video. It's such a heavy imagery video. If you have a check, go check that out on YouTube after this too. If you don't remember or haven't seen it. Call you up in the middle of the night, like a firefly without light. You were there like a blowtorch burning. Was a key that could use a little turning. So tired that I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. Promised myself I wouldn't breathe. One more promise that I could not keep. It seems no one can help me now. In too deep, there's no way out. misery that seems so faded. I can go where no one else can go. I know what no one else knows. Here I am just drowning in the rain with a ticket for a runaway train. Everything seems so cut and dry.
Dogs are helping out. Doggos.
Bought a ticket for a runaway train. Like a madman laughing at me. Little out of touch, little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never going back. Runaway train, they're in the tracks. Here I am, just drowning in the rain. With a ticket for a runaway train. Runaway train, tearing up the tracks. Runaway train, never coming back. Runaway train, burning in my veins. But it seems all the same.
I love that song. It's a good one. Soul Asylum. Welcome back to the 90s. Let's see. What else we want to do? Let's do... got a few more minutes. Let's do Chris Stapleton's song. I heard this, one of my favorite bands is the Cadillac 3, if you don't know. I know my drummer Ricky knows, I talk about them all the time, but I was listening to Spotify one day, and the first song that came up on their radio, was this Chris Stapleton song I had never heard before, Midnight Train to Memphis. Gonna give that one a shot.
Give me 40 days. Just made up a fine I could not pay. Said walk right, you'll soon be home. Cross the line, you're on your own. 40 days. Shotguns by judge.
Thanks, y'all. I'm Matt Hilton with the Kindly Crooks. I may have time for one more song. Thank you guys so much for having me for a good cause. Make sure you guys donate as well, not just listen to the music. We would have been in a bar if you even just a couple bucks. Just check out the website, see if you can toss something their way. If you would have thrown something in the tip jar for us, throw it towards the charitable foundation that is hosting this, because we really appreciate it. But maybe more appropriate song now that we all appreciate everything that we had before this whole situation happened. And I'm going to play a song by, well, it's not by Bradley Cooper per se, but sang by Bradley Cooper in A Star Is Born. But maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change your mind. Well, it takes a lot to try. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Nobody knows what waits for the dear. Nobody knows what waits for the dear. Some folks gon' believe in things they heard and things they read. Nobody knows what waits for the dear. I can't go back to where I came from. I'm glad those days are gone, gone for good. I can take some spirits from the past and bring them here. No, I would. No, I would. Nobody speaks to God these days. Nobody talks to God these days. I like to think he's up there just laughing at all our ways. Nobody speaks to God these days. When I was a child, they tried to fool me. So the world of man was lost, hell was real. But I seen hell in Reno. This world's a big old Catherine wheel. Spinning still, all spinning still. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. It takes a lot to change a man. It takes a train to ride. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Maybe it's time to let the old ways die. Follow us at The Kindly Crooks on Instagram, on Facebook. My name is Matt Hilton. I play with Ricky Bobby and Jason Peterman. Make sure you guys tip to the charity. We really appreciate it. Thanks for having me. See you guys.
All right. I think the thing is working. I hope it is. Let's see here. All right. Hello, everyone. Waiting for a couple of you guys to hop in here. There we go. I think it's working. Hi, I'm Dominic DeLaney, and I will be playing a few songs today. I've been doing quite a few virtual shows, so today I decided I'm going to do a cover set of a few songs I don't really play that often. So I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you to Sam and everyone at Salty Dog for having me be a part of this. I love doing events with you guys, and I love the work that you guys do as well. So, we'll get this thing started. This is one of my fiance's favorite covers. This one's called Blister in the Sun.
When I'm walking, I struggle stuff, and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite, and I just might stop to check you out. Let me go on. cheeks, I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she starts to cry. Let me go on, like I've been singing the song. Let me go on, big hands, know you're the one. When I'm walking, I struck my stuff, and then I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite and I just might stop to check you out. Body beats and I stain my sheets and I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she is starting to cry. When I'm walking, I strum my stuff, then I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite and I just might stop to check you out. My body beats, I stain my sheets and I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she's starting to cry. Let me go on, like I just in the sun. Let me go on, they can't know you're the one.
Ah, ta-da! Alright, I have a set list here of covers that I planned on playing. I don't know how much I'm going to stick to that. So, let's see, let's try this one. Well, I have to admit that I am one of the many who thought that a guitar win him a lady. My teenage years, they were a feminine drought. Thought that a serenade would help out. Seemed to be working for a couple of years. Wrote a few songs and they wrought a few tears. When I hit my 20s, I'd run out of steam. Seemed to be suffering from romantic fatigue. And I never know which song I should play her. Tonight, to do what I do, remember, I probably didn't write this song for you. Well, as I've mentioned, the shelf life was short. Scheme wasn't working, despite what I thought. The ladies all left me alone in the end, so I had to change the names around and then sing it again. And every lifelong love and every best friend slipped away into the past. Unfortunately, was unable to play today, but I think we might sing a song together at the end.
Ooh.
Because we thought we were going to have a hurricane today. Ain't that some shit? Didn't happen. But we got some nice breezes. It was fun for that, I guess. see. Do a couple more songs here. Once again, Salty Dog, thank you guys for having me. If you can donate to Salty Dog, they're a great organization. And, like, who doesn't want to help dogs? So, grab your wallet, stop being a dick, and fucking donate, like, a dollar or something. That's all it takes. Anyway, that was kind of a mean statement, which goes along with this song.
Last Friday night, it wasn't me. I was still like trapped in eternity. I was the focal point, out of focus, out of vain. And I've been wandering nightly through the gardens of your heartache. I was making a mess, I was stumbling out the door. But I don't wanna be an asshole anymore. Oh, 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 baby, I'll be good to you. Sun, plunge myself into the depths of oblivion. Yeah, somewhere on the way I found why. Feels damn good just to breathe sometimes. All I ever wanted was to make things right. Years of vibrant, years of strife. I push my emotions off a bridge. I've been taking them hostage with a shotgun. Now I'm somewhere treading water. I'm somewhere lost inside the man that I'm not. I don't wanna be an asshole anymore. Oh, okay, maybe I'll be good to you. Oh.
Called the Menzingers. I got to be on the same lineup as them in St. Augustine.
So-zo.
No big deal.
I saw the posters hanging up down there for Sing Out Loud. I was like, just a tear.
Yeah.
Because we were supposed to be there.
Yeah, we were supposed to be at Sing Out Loud Festival. But to be honest, I still haven't heard anything.
What?
I haven't heard like a go or no go, but I mean, just common sense is saying
well,
no go.
I mean, it was supposed to happen in July, so.
No, it happens in September.
Yeah, it's probably,
so,
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Unless
but
they're going to do it outside.
Hopefully we'll be back to playing shows normally again soon. But I hope everybody else, artists, are using this time to get better. That's kind of the point of this cover set. These are some songs that I've known, some songs that I've just learned. If you want to get better, learn covers. It's the truth. This is a song by a band called City in Color. It's called Strangers.
Now my heart is still in a state. I refuse to believe we've become so obsolete. Don't wake me when this is over, 'cause I need to find some time. loving each other, loving each other. Can we get back to learning how to live? We are strangers in this land, so much left to discover. Searching for God at the bottoms of bottles and in strangers' eyes. We're living in the desperation, drowning in medication, lost in the folly of our age. If we get back to loving each other, loving each other. Learning how to live. We are strangers in this land, so much left to discover. Can we get back?
What time you got?
I have 3:37.
What time do I play till? 3:45? I think it's 3:45. We're gonna say 3:45. Sorry, guys. I'll try and get these two out of the way quick.
Smear blacking your palms are sweaty. I'm barely listening to last demons. I'm staring at the asphalt, wondering what's buried underneath where I am. With big block letters adherent to my chest, it tells your new friends I am a visitor here, I am not permanent. The only thing keeping me dry is, seems so out of context. It's got the apartment complex. A stranger with a door key explaining that I'm just visiting, and I am finally seeing why I was the one worth leaving. Why I was the one worth leaving, and the district sleeps alone tonight.
come to the end of my set here. If you've ever seen me play before, you know I count my shows. I'm happy to say that tonight is show number 201, which is great. And so to celebrate that, we're going to play a song that I've just figured out about 10 minutes before I started. And I very well may fuck it up, but that's okay. We're all friends here. Oh, hang on. Sarah, get over here.
Well, we'll see.
Here we go. We'll see how it goes.
We'll see how I can do it.
Ugh. Sorry, move the cat. Sarah's gotta come over. Sarah Scully, everybody!
Hey, we'll see if I can do this.
Well, I was a loner until there were no friends left. Somebody offered me drugs, you know, I was straight edge. And everyone's quit till you offer them a cigarette. Before this night ends, we'll see how bad we could get. Drive past the last exit to home. I am waving goodbye, and I might be sleeping in a ditch tonight, but it's alright, 'cause whiskey is my kind of lullaby. This afternoon, and before someone offered me a job, you know I was gonna get one soon. And everyone in this town sleeps till the calendar collides with June. So before the booze wears off, let's take another shot or two. And I'll drink myself to death, or at least I'll drink myself to sleep. Chain smoke my way to the gaps in between my aspirations and my apathy. As we drive past the last exit to home, I am waving goodbye, and I might be sleeping in a ditch tonight, but it's alright, 'cause whiskey is my kind of lullaby.
Awesome.
Next time, I'll learn my harmonies.
All right, guys. Well, thank you for tuning in. Donate to Salty Dog and check out my page. I got shirts. I got a whole bunch of other stuff too.
Oh, speaking of,
yeah, let's see it. Shara's got Shara, the goods.
I got the goods.
Check it out. Look at that. Look at that ugly mug.
How fancy.
Right. So hit us up for the shirts, and hopefully we'll see you guys soon. Have a good day.
Hey guys, hopefully we're on and things are happening. I think we're gonna go ahead and start this. Mm-hmm. take your time and day by day. Out of focus comes into frame. So much growth can come from change. But what happens when things stay the same? They just stay the same. Thanks, guys, for joining us for the pups. Hopefully this will stay on there so y'all can listen later as well. I'm Cheyenne, hence aka Shy Girl. We've got my best friend Heather Barrett Riley. Heather Barrett, no more Riley.
Sorry.
Okay. Faux pas. We've got Alex Stradal back there hiding, and then we've got Jared Grease over here on the guitar. I want to thank them for joining, and we're going to do a new cover here called Drive by the Cars.
Thank you.
was gonna tell you things. I'm so great. No, you can't go on thinking nothing's wrong. Tunes for you guys. Once again, if you're listening, we want to make sure that you're donating to the puppies and the kitties. It's music and Mutts, right? Or Mutts and music. Either way, it's both. It's music and Mutts. Thank you so much, Clinton, for having us a part of this. This is the first time we've all jammed together and really enjoying it. I appreciate you guys once again for being here to do this for the puppies and the kitties. We got a lot of people back home, Fort Lauderdale, the east side, Midwest area, and over there on the Washington side, Pacific
Mississippi
time.
People watching too.
Mississippi people. Hopefully we'll be able to play this after the fact too. So this next song is called The Clearing. This song was written by Daniel Eriks and Peter Vega, one of our drummers that we jam with down in South Florida. And this is only the second time really that I've jammed this out. So here's a song called The Clearing.
Thank you.
wasting too much time. This precious thing of mine, I took it all in stride. But baby, not this time. 'Cause looking around, it's clear this set also so that we can play this back for everybody. It's back on. Sweet. All right. Thank you once again, guys, for hanging out with us. I'm Shy Girl. Once again, we got Alex Stradal back there. Make him be seen. I know he don't want to be seen, but I'm going to make him be seen. It's like, great. We got Jared Grease back here. I'm going to get out the way. I would be wearing my mask, but I have to sing and, you know, it's all good. I've been social distancing. I hope everybody's staying safe and sound. Miss Heather Barrett over
there.
Thank
you for getting that.
You're welcome. Boy, I'm sure that last song you felt pretty deeply. Oh, man. But yeah, so this next song is called They Say. There's a lot of they out there. They say this, they say that. Well, who the hell are they anyway?
I did it.
Cheers.
I did that in practice. Might as well do it now.
That's right. Jerry's a little clumsy today. It's all good. He's got to start doing some back-to-school stuff tomorrow. I don't blame him being nervous than kiddos.
Thank you.
again, don't care what they say. Do what you want to do. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Shy Girl. This is Heather Barrett on backup vocals. Alex Stradell back there on the cello. How low can you go? Then we got Jared Grease back there on the guitar and the mask. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Thank you, Lindsay Grease, back there for manning all the technical things. We appreciate you guys so much. Make sure you give to the puppies and the kitties. We love them all very much. Cheers.
We are live. Awesome. I think we're live. Same thing that happened last time. It doesn't really tell you if you're live.
Yeah.
Okay. We are Obscurley. We're playing for Music and Mutts, the Salty Dog Paddle, raising money for injured rescue dogs. We're going to do a short set here. Some of the crowd favorite songs. We're going to start it up with a reggae tune. Since Likely Mighty's going lost, they might appreciate it. Put your phone on silent there, please, so we got their feedback loop. Okay, this one is Jeku. I see you when you're back. Amsterdam, guys. We're Obscurley, based in the Pacific Northwest. We're doing this charity benefit for Salty Dog Paddle in Florida. Check them out. The donate link should be on this live feed. We will do The Cycle We Live next. Another fan favorite. Being sex, don't keep your choices to the last you chose. Being sex, don't keep your choices to the last you chose. Remember the question, just how you're mind. You're a fool, you don't make the sound. You get a job, you make it out of town. You sell your country.
There's a fear of the road ahead. Let us die.
brand new.
Soon enough, you'll be ice cold. Got hit by a Charlie, didn't didn't know where I was. Just remember what I heard when I landed on the curb. The walk side is on Main Street. Main Street. Thank you. We are Obscurley. Stay tuned. We got some more awesome acts coming up.
It took me a little bit longer to be able to get on. Couldn't figure it out. Had to switch to Facebook Classic. I didn't even know there was even an option. So, what's up, guys? My name is Ricky Bobby. I'm in a band called Slightly Mighty, and we do this kind of reggae-esque pop music, but it's all done right here on this this Boss RC-505 loop station, so you can kind of get the idea. Every song that I'm going to be playing today, I'm going to change that real quick. Every song I'm going to be playing today, you can be able to check out. That's on our Facebook, facebook.com/slightlymightymusic. So, this right here is the song called Love. Lately we've all been feeling down. Looking for the next thing to pick us off the ground. Searching for open, fighting for peace. Looking for the spark to fail with gasoline. When you try to find yourself, but you can't find yourself. Feeling like your watch on the shelf. But if you don't know where to go, just try to take it slow. And remember, you still got love. Give it just a little more time. We're all gonna be alright. Last night, me and a buddy of mine put away a half a bottle of Japanese whiskey, and my voice is killing me today, so this is going to be a lot of fun. So I was supposed to go on earlier. I couldn't figure out how to be able to get onto Facebook Live, so I'm only going to do a couple songs for you. I'm going to get out of here, but what a great lineup of all a bunch of musicians today, all people I love dearly, too, in our community. Thank you for having us on here for Music and Mutts, you know, the Salty Dog Paddle. This is a if you have any bit of extra cash you can be able to, you know, fork aside right now, you can go to their website. I'm going to keep changing the voice here. You can go to their website and you can be able to donate to their cause, which is always a good thing to donate. All right, so Let's try. Get out of here. All right, let's try this one. So, once again, all the songs you can be able to actually. Ooh, that's the vocoder. That's wrong. All the songs you can be able to check out on our Facebook. There you go. All right. So this one is called Stay Away. The distance is just space between me and you standing face to face. But see, the conversation only seems to happen on one side, like a plexiglass wall built just to divide. My mom and dad, why they always so mad? Why they always talking about the things that they could have had? The money and cars could've changed anything, cause mom's still blind and dad's still crazy. Well, I know, I've been standing here the whole time. It's like the close I'm tough, but we're still standing in line. It's kinda crazy, I kinda feel like I'm losing my mind. I really think it's that time for us to go. You go the other way. That we're not paying attention to a step, but just ignoring it. But hello, oh hi, yeah, I'm fine. How about you? I'm doing alright. I'm tired of lying to people, covering up all the evil. I really think it's about time for us to go. You go the other way. Dog paddle. Well, I'm a saying that I'm a great philosopher, that I can dig down deep into the aquifer. I'm just saying there's some stuff here on the surface that we're not paying attention to, instead we're just ignoring it. But hello, oh hi, yeah, I'm fine. How about you? I'm doing all right. I'm tired of lying to people, covering up all the evil. I really think it's about time for us to go, and you go the other way. Maybe we could find a better day. I think it's time to go, and you go the other way. But if we do cross paths, remember that, try to stay away. No, 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 no. Ladies and gentlemen, I got one more for you, and I'm going to get out of here. Thank you again so much for having us here. We are actually a duo, but my guitar player, we haven't seen each other. We created this band during quarantine, and I just had this idea. I'm going to stop doing that. Just had this idea of putting these songs together and doing everything over email, and that's basically what we've been doing, texting back and forth and sending email. So we have almost completed our first EP. We've done a couple of live shows. Well, I've done them. We're working on a new way to be able to do some live shows together. But as of now, we're almost done with our first EP. We still have not seen each other. That's weird, but I mean, whatever. It is what it is. So if you want to go check out anything about us, go to Slightly Mindy Music on Instagram, and I don't think we have Twitter because we're not political. So, you know, all the other stuff, and you can be able to check out the music. There's a SoundCloud link that's attached to our Instagram. You can be able to do that. You can be able to hear this song, which we are planning on shooting a music video for. It's called Waiting Here.
In her mind, it's summertime. She's just